Everyone, Ajima here, and I am back. This time, this video is for parents. So K-pop fans, if you've been trying to convince your parents why they need to let you to go to KCON, here's their answer. So go ahead and grab them, have them sit down and watch this, because Ajima is going to tell you the top 5 reasons why your parents should let you go to KCON. Number one, it's a good investment. Now parents, if you're like me, you don't want to shell out $300-$400 for every time your child's idol comes to town. So with this, KCON LA or KCON New York, you will have multiple idols that will be performing for 2 nights. So if you pay one set amount, KCON has been kind enough to do combo packages. So for example, I think the P2 or P3 is $320. That is for both nights. You sit in the same seat and you can see up to, what is it, 12 artists now? 10 artists now? At any rate, it's like buying having one price for multiple things. So it's definitely a good investment. Number two, you'll be able to experience what it is like to be your child. So for example, I know I'm not the only one that wonders what in the world my teen is listening to while they're sitting in their room staring at YouTube for hours, but in this case, you won't have to worry about that anymore because you will be front row and center with your child, of course, watching all of their idols perform, watching the drama actors and actresses walking around answering questions. You'll be front row seeing all of the YouTubers and everything that your child is just fanatic over at the moment. And you'll be able to see why, because like, I'm a K-pop fan. I'm not just a parent. I am a K-pop fan true and through. So trust me when I say you'll be in for a treat, and it's a wonderful, wonderful bonding experience with your child. Number three, memories. Now with KCON New York and LA, it happens once a year, and for some that is the only time that they'll be able to see their friends that are interested in the same things that they are. With things like K-pop, unless you are living in New York or LA or in the cities that are close to that area, you will not be able to have access to all of the concerts that happen throughout the year. And if you are in that area, you may not have the money to constantly go to these concerts. So a lot of times people meet each other on social media, but they never meet in person. And KCON is a great, great opportunity for those friends to meet face to face. I know that I have friends that I'm extremely close to that we only see each other once a year, which is during KCON. So being able to meet your friends face to face for your teen as well as for parents. I mean, you won't be the only parent there that's chaperoning their children, and who knows, you also might make some new friends. So definitely making friends is a good top reason why you should take your kid to KCON. Number four, you'll get to learn about new music. Now I know that you are wondering what in the world your child is listening to when they are sitting in their room staring at YouTube for hours, and this is a perfect opportunity for you to figure things out. It's one thing to listen to something that your child shows you either on YouTube or maybe makes you listen to while you're in the car or just, you know, on headphones, but being able to experience it live and in person, you know, right in front of you, discover some music that you may not even realize you've liked before. I know that I've been to different concerts in the past, and I'll be there for one person and I end up leaving with a newfound love for another musician just because I happen to be there and they happen to be there performing. So definitely something that you can look forward to when you take your child to KCON is learning and experiencing new music, and you never know, you might become a K-pop fan yourself. Our fifth, final, and most important reason why you should take your kid to KCON: it will make you the coolest parent ever. Now let me explain. Look, I'm gonna be real. KCON is like the mecca for all things Hallyu when you are living in the States. That means, think of like Billboard Awards, or you know, maybe going to see the Beatles when they first arrived in the States back in the 60s. It's something that will never, it's a once in a lifetime experience. And being able to share that and give that to your child, I promise you, they will treat you like kings and queens, okay? They will probably never ask you for anything else. They will do whatever it is you would like for them to do if you just take them to KCON. Make their dreams come true. All right, guys, well, I hope you like this video. It is short, sweet, and to the point because I know parents are busy and they just need facts. So I just gave you the facts. If you need more information on going to KCON, please hit me up. I'll leave my information down in the comment section or down in the description box below. And if you happen to be a parent going to KCON New York and KCON LA, please, if you see me, because I will be at both events, just stop Ajma and say, "Proud K-pop parent here," and I'll know that you watched this video, okay? So I hope you like it. Please like and subscribe and take your kids to KCON, okay? All right, guys.